We start with our Whataburger game of the week. It was win or go home time as Arlington faced Dallas Jesuit, and a good crowd on hand at Postell Stadium. It was by district showdown. We pick things up with Jesuit on the move here. Robert Fitzgerald taking the handoff, bouncing it wide to his left. He beats everybody to the end zone. It's a 9-yard touchdown run. A little later, Jesuit going to the air. Gage Roy watching fake everybody out, including our cameraman, and then hit Jake Musso down the seam. And he's off to the races. 50 yards on the touchdown strike. The Rangers are looking good. No give up in the Arlington Colts, though. Watch Ryley Zalusky roll to his right and then throw an absolute dart to Ricky Kopecky, who makes a great grab in the corner of the end zone. Great play there. But one more time, it's Fitzgerald again. Watch him this time bowl his way in from a yard out. He had 5 touchdowns in the game. Jesuit rolls 69-36 over Arlington.
I mean it. We won the game Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I feel like we wanted it more than them, and we came out and showed that. It all started this summer, grinding together, and gotta love it.
The Game of the Week is brought to you by Whataburger. The smooth, smoky heat of Hatch Green Chili's is back for a limited time on the Whataburger Hatch Green Chili Bacon Burger. Get yours today.